What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Dying Light 2 Sola. I can't get out. Alright. We are heading to the main stage now.
Grace don't seem the type to back down easy, but this beat has her shook. Can't underestimate it.
A hornet's nest. Bug-infested grenade releases swarms that seeks out damage. Okay, let's try it.
To the Eco Village.
Bees!
Eco Village, eh? This way, then.
Uh-oh. Posh! Don't do that. What is everybody just hiding in the closets in this? Can I climb through the window? No. There we go. Wait, what did that button do? Nothing.
Wow.
Hello.
Mother Nature must be so proud of your efforts.
Yeah, these are the same people that go to a rave and stuff saying that they're doing it for the economy and then leave more trash that was there, more trash there than when they arrived because they wanted to celebrate. Whoa, that boy, that person came out was weird. Oh, you want to play with bees? Let's go. Bees versus bees. Okay, not going in there. Turn off the power. The third eye. I don't trust you. What do I need? A third eye yurt key? Yoga. The yoga buck method. Oh, the yogi buck. I'm getting somewhere. The throat. Can I go inside the throat? I can. And this place, what the hell?
What's up? Brain's not settling right?
Artist request. All right. Let us see what is over here. Pile driver. How do you get back up? Oh, you're a whip one. Alright, cut that shit out. What do we got here?
Can't be safe.
Oh!
Nice moves, genius.
It's like yelling into a fan.
Haywire turbine's pumping out too much power. Gotta shut it down.
Come on. Oh!
They won't glue you back together.
Oh, he got blown the wrong way. I'm over here. Go!
Enough zombies in there, it might just jam that fan.
Oh, it's getting there. I need more people. Where's all my people at? Oh!
Fine red mist. Don't breathe it in.
Uh-oh. Oh, he hit the other guy. Ow. Ah!
Hey, at least it was quick.
It's getting there. It's so close. Oh, so close. Oh, okay.
Well, that was disgusting. Oh. Time to get moving.
I don't know what you're talking about. Nothing like a good old spray of blood all over this nice wall. Bruno, turn around.
Come on, man. You've done this before.
Oh, my God. Did you just talk to me?
Can talk?
How is this fair?
Ew. Oh, it's vomiting. All right, he's immune. Got it. Damn, calm down. Let's go. Hey, that's what I thought, bitch. Oh my God! He caught me.
Well, that was disgusting. Time to get moving.
Any med kits just kind of laying around? Sure would be nice. All right, that should be good, but let's check this last one. More yoga area. Skip.
Ah!
Damn you! Damn! I got combo attacked.
Well, that was disgusting. Time to get moving.
All right, third attempt. Third time's the charm. Ow. Bro, I can't like block him. That's what I thought. What the hell, man? Did the other one spawn behind me? All right.
Well, that was disgusting. Time to get moving.
Not this time. God, he has so much health. Ah. Yeah, not dealing with both of you. Bye. Time to run, I'm time to run. Yeah, it's so crazy how you just have infinite health, my man. I got one! You little bitch! Snuck attack me! Where'd he go? Come on. Finish him. No. Gotcha. Whew.
Big as you are, you all die the same way.
They are no joke. God damn. Alright, so I can't take them lightly at all.
Talking zombie. Can clone itself and knows when to retreat. That thing's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, it is. I don't have to fight too many more of them, but I'm gonna have to fight at least at least three or four.
What this does, it can only help.
I turned something on. Oh, open the gate. Perfect.
That's the main stage.
So that's where I'm trying to get to? Any medkits at the bar? Where the hell did you just come from? Lounge staff? What do you give me? Instructions for A. No med kits. Alright, am I ready to go down there? Or don't know. But we're gonna try. After I kick this guy. Yes. Is there a workbench? Yes. I can go craft some med kits real quick. Before dying horribly. Turbine treachery. What did I just find? Concussion. Scrap? Sell? Whatever. Repair! 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 Can't repair. Alright. I'm medded up and ready to go. That's a lot of people. Let's go with a bomb. Yeah, this will work. I'll put on the pipe bomb. Or the nail bomb.
All by this one beat? This is insane. Up there. Okay, speakers. Let's get this over with.
Let's unleash the beat. You really want some, huh? Let's go. Start the beat!
Pre-show checks means nobody could have sabotaged the show. It went just as planned.
Uh-oh. Test the big screen. How do I do that? So that's going to light them all on fire. Oh, I see. It's down here. Pyrotechnics. Screens.
Check. Time for the main event.
What's up, guys? It's DJ Duckin, and we are in the house.
I call this song, You Step Up, You Die.
Who wants to go? No one? Good, because I'm going to throw that down.
Yeah.
Yeah! Get away from me. What was that? I have the ball! I have the power!
Show's over, freaks! Better run if you don't want to die!
They're just exploding into a mist. All right.
Hell, hey. There will be no encores.
I'll go first. There's a beat. It's calling you. You're recording it. And now you're gonna send a part to me.
What the fuck?
Not our first cross-dimensional dance, girl. It's confusing stuff, but I'm betting you can keep up.
You're collecting the pieces.
Sure, but then what happens next?
Recombine them. Find the beat.
Listen, I have skills, but remixing ghost tracks ain't one of them.
Find me in your world.
Want to be more specific?
I'll be drawn by the beat.
You're at the festival?
Yeah. And if I know me, I'll be dancing.
Dancing? What a time to hit the club.
Uh-oh.
It's you.
Run!
Join us.
Nope. I'll pass. Oh, thank you. Look for the real dancing woman.
Two.
Oh, who's that? Hello, big fella. Oh. Ha! Whoa. Easy.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We are watching.
Hi. So, that's where I'm going to end this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. Dead Island 2. Ah!